All right, guys. So today we are going to do an engine detail. There's a 2JZ meet coming up at Real Street on April 28th. So I just want to make sure this car is perfectly clean. I got the inner fenders done yesterday, and now we're going to do the motor. So I'll show you a little bit of a before picture here. So that's right now. It's pretty dirty. So let's go ahead and get the cleaner. Okay, so first things first, we want to remove the battery, then dry clean everything with a vacuum and two brushes, paintbrush and a toothbrush. And after we dry clean everything, we will go ahead and put a garbage bag over the engine, spray down the whole entire inside of the hood, including the cover, and then do from that corner, work around and get everything clean. And be careful not to get anything super soaked. And we're gonna use a light mist setting with the hose. Okay, now we're gonna take the garbage bag and cover as much of the engine as we can and start soaping, wetting down and spraying up the underside of the hood and cleaning that up. And I'm just using a simple hot water and dish soap mix.
All right. So that's after. Right around 2 hours worth of work. Looks a million times better than it did. Nice.
So April 28th, I'll be at Real Street with the car if you want to come check it out. It's nothing special. It's not turbo. It's an automatic. But with a little bit of hard work, it is a very, very clean Supra. And I feel that with a little bit of hard work, it is a very, very clean Supra. And I feel that I got a good price for it. Just had to put some elbow grease into it. All right, guys.